All right, guys, we got 60 seconds to check out the top things to do on the Myrtle Beach Boardwalk. First stop, Art Burger. Let's go.
We started out near the Skywheel and headed south for a 7-minute walk to Art Burger, which is known for their local art gallery, outrageous burgers, fresh sushi, and their nitro-infused cocktails. Head north on Ocean and stop at Peach's Corner, an iconic eatery known for the Bruiser.
Foot-long, chili cheese fried hot dog. Oh, and it's wrapped in bacon. Here we go.
On Ocean, you'll want to check out one of the Ripley's attractions, such as Mirror Maze or the Haunted Adventure. Continue walking, and you're bound to run into beachwear shops, but none compare to the famous Gay Dolphin Gift Cove, a treasure chest of knickknacks, clothing, and toys. And of course, a trip to Myrtle Beach wouldn't be complete without a ride on the famous Skywheel and a ride on a moped.